I think it's a good reason to see why you're alive, in the fact of it's about realising that actually your mental and physical well-being is probably far more important than all this loads of money and material goods. So for me, it's actually escaping all the material within and all there. Guess who just got back today? That wild-eyed voice that had been away. Haven't changed, had much to say. But man, I still think them cats are great. They were asking if you were around, how you was, where you could be found. Told them you were living downtown, driving all the old men crazy.
You know that chick that used to dance a lot? Every night she'd be on the floor shaking what she'd got. Man, when I tell you she was cool, she was red hot. I mean she was steaming. And that time over at Johnny's place, she got up and she slapped Johnny's face. Man, we just fell about the place. If that chick don't wanna know, forget her. The boys are back in town, the boys are back in town. I said,
cleared my mind, you know, there's no distractions from back home, so I feel like I can think properly again.
5k, I don't even run 5k, man.
Spread the word around, guess who's back in town. You spread the word around. Blood will spill. And if the boys wanna fight, you better let them. That jukebox in the corner blasting out my favorite song. The nights are getting warmer, it won't be long. Won't be long till summer comes. Now that the boys are here again.
How nice it actually is here.